Mutual tolerance is a necessity for all time and for all races. Gandhi, from the mind of Mahatma Gandhi.
This should be self-evident, however difficult it is to achieve in practice. Many of us can increase our empathy with and acceptance of some people, but as Gandhi is insisting, it has to be all people everywhere, or we never really will see a regime of peace.